What's up, vlog? Back with another video. I know you haven't seen me in a while. This is my mom in the back. But this is a move-in video. Let me start with the intro. Could I get an encore?
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Far too kind.
Can I get an encore?
Do you want more? Cook it with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roar.
A little late, but we made it to the school already.
Late.
We made it to the school. We trying to finesse the system to move in today instead of tomorrow. No. They don't know that though. They don't know I'm scheduled for tomorrow. Anyway. Yeah. All right. Oh, that's not our U-Haul. We got the little, this right here. But I got our key, room key, money card. We about to get my bags. We didn't go dorm shopping yet, so that's what we about to do after this. So yeah, I'm just about to get my bags, put them in the room, and then we about to go to Walmart, something like that, and shop. So I made it in my dorm, got my refrigerator. The couch type. This is me.
So somebody else started moving in when I seen they had a trash can.
The couch is furnished.
Yeah, like they
and then I go that way? Okay. Go that way.
Y'all, I forgot to video record my whole process of shopping, but I just finished one cart. Now I gotta swipe the second cart, all that. Right now our bill is exactly $200 with all this stuff. We got $20 and then this. So now I'm about to continue to scan, okay?
A few inches later.
All right, so my total is $375. $375 for all my stuff, minus like a few things, but we're going to Target, so that's gonna be our second stop. Also, shout out to everybody who gave me my money to buy all this stuff, because this is all my Trump Party money. So, shout out family, friends, also Bougie for providing me with this stuff. Thankful. $375 here, plus a little bit of change, but now we got to pay for it. Notes.
A few moments later. 12 seconds later.
Stand by.
3:28 a.m. 1 eternity later.
Okay, so we're back in another red store because that one wasn't working, so you had to put the money in this one. 300.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Alright, so we're leaving Walmart now. I got the receipt. Took a little minute, but we got it. My eyes are a little squinted right now. It's not even hot outside. This is not Miami, obviously. But I'm really excited to get settled. We got a few events. I'm gonna add that in that video. Like, I think we got a talent show today. We got a yard party, I think. And yeah, so I'm gonna put all that in here. I'm trying to talk fast so the video won't be long. Starbucks. And I'm about to get a drink, my usual drink. Y'all let me know what y'all think it is in the comments. I got it. I usually get the strawberry outside. Shout out to Coach Citizen for my reusable cup. Tight. So yeah, I think we heading back to the dorm now so we can set it up. I'm gonna do it before and after. I ain't got no decoration. My room about to look so bland, but we gonna try to fix that. Oh, maybe they have decorations in Five Below.
Yum.
Found Julia.
Hi.
All the stuff is in the van. We about to go up the stairs, pray the elevator working, and move in. We're gonna do before and after. Ain't much gonna change because that's all we got. And yeah, get back to y'all when we get in there.
Eventually.
All Get out.
Night-night. You
want to
go night-night?
All right, so we moved in. People back there. We have a little parting ceremony for the parents. Like, the parting, bye-bye ceremony in here in auditorium. So, this is where we are now. Oh, there are a few people here. We in a parting ceremony. She about to give me a hornet.
I'm giving you this hornet to tell you to do your very best. To do your very best and to not give up. And your Nana is watching over you. I'm not here in the flesh. She's not here in the flesh. But she is definitely watching over you.
Later.
Alright, y'all. My parents just left. Got my cup. All the stuff I left in the car. I'm walking to my hall now, waiting for dinner to start. They said it's pushed back. So I'm about to, I don't know what I'm about to do. I'm quite tired though. I might take a nap, a little snap. What's up, vlog? I don't even know where I left off at, but I went to the room, put some stuff down, came back, and I'm in the cafeteria. Add some chicken tenders and fries. Heavy on the hat, cause it's already gone. And I don't know what I'm about to get into next, but. Yeah. What's up, y'all? I'm back. I don't know what's the last thing I recorded, but I got Talia. What kind of act? We going to the talent show, karaoke, whatever they got going on here. First night on campus. Kind of excited. After that, we have a little party. Ooh, tour. Walking in. Mm. Oh, it's in here. Basketball gym. The floors are nice and shiny. I love this. Lights up my day. Wow. The gym.
Ah. 8:01 p.m.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Going off this track. Right foot.